Vegeta!
Journey to Namek. Gohan, Krillin, and Bulma arrive on Namek, only to discover that a host of evil forces have converged on the peaceful planet. The cruel tyrant Frieza has launched a campaign of terror in an effort to secure the Dragon Balls and obtain his wish for immortality. But the Saiyan Prince Vegeta has the same goal in mind and has come to Namek alone in a bid to steal the Dragon Balls and wrest control of the galaxy from his master Frieza. Disgusted by this act of rebellion, Frieza calls upon his elite henchmen, the Ginyu Force, to eliminate Vegeta and recover the Dragon Balls. In the face of this Ginyu onslaught, the Z Team's only chance for survival is to join forces with the evil Vegeta.
God! God! Ah!
Back on Earth, Goku recovers from his wounds and immediately races to help his friends on planet Namek. Meanwhile, Vegeta and the Z Team have succeeded in bringing the seven magic Dragon Balls together, but their plans to summon the Namekian dragon Harunga are cut short by the arrival of the Ginyu Force. The battle begins as Goldo, the weakest member of the Ginyu Force, steps into the fray. Through their combined efforts, Krillin, Gohan, and Vegeta manage to win the first bout, but the fight is far from over. An even more powerful Ginyu is waiting to take Goldo's place. Raccoon.
Yeah. You're playing with the big boys now.
Shut up, gun!
Frieza has summoned the Ginyu Force to fight you.
Gun!
fighting is fierce as Gohan, Krillin, and Vegeta struggle against the enormous raccoon. But in the end, none can stand against the Ginyu's ferocious power. Defeat seems certain for our heroes as Raccoon prepares to launch his finishing blow when a new hope suddenly arrives. Goku storms the battlefield and displays the strength he gained during his training at 100 times gravity by defeating Raccoon in an instant. Then, with his bag of Senzu beans in tow, he sets about helping his fallen friend.
This is a waste of time!
Goku!
Captain Ginyu. Goku and Vegeta square off against the remaining Ginyu fighters. Do the Saiyan warriors stand a chance against the power of Berser and Chase?
Oh!
boy.
Vegeta and Goku launch an overwhelming attack, and Berter crumbles before their combined force. But before Jace can suffer a similar fate, he makes a hasty retreat from the battlefield. With the Ginyu threat momentarily averted, the Z Warriors resume their quest for the Dragon Balls.
Yeah.
You can only carry 3 sensor beams at a time.
Clash against Frieza's army of evil henchmen. Jace returns with reinforcements. The leader and most powerful member of the Ginyu Force himself, Captain Ginyu. In order to defeat this deadly foe, the Z Warriors will have to fight for their lives.
Yeah!
Seemingly assured, Vegeta takes off in search of the Dragon Balls. But the wily Captain still has a trump card up his sleeve. In a wild move, Captain Ginyu inflicts a horrific wound upon himself, then uses his secret technique to switch bodies with Goku. After the successful switch, Captain Ginyu and Chase fly back to Frieza's ship to check on the Dragon Balls, leaving Goku for dead.